And cries a lot for his fellow man. His fingers slipping from her hand, and the rain clouds prowl over it. She was there the night the wall came down. She faded into that newborn crowd, like a warning of what could be lost. Through the perforated night she ran, her fingers slipping from his hand. They were there the night the wall was drowned, in the surging of that tidal crowd. An old world made new, the same holy ground. She found him standing, looking lost, in the shadow of St. Stephen's cross. Closed his eyes and heard no sound.